Someone died here.
Aye. Fortunate, really, that it was just the one. Now then, how may I help you today?
I think I'll just have a look around for now.
Very well. Let me know if you see anything you like.
What do you have for sale?
Well, what say we show you some of what's available? Say we show you some of what's available.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
I told you not to go down that path.
Miss Peck from Rudolph. I lost a Deerical around here. I know we're not supposed to go.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
I officially have all of my supplies.
Excellent.
Did you get what you needed for your sister?
I did. So I suppose the world is our oyster now. Let's see what else we can get up to.
Let's go.
goodness! A second troll! Did you two take on a fully grown troll by yourselves?
I suppose so. It's all a bit of a blur, to be honest.
Merlin's beard. Are you all right?
We are, and we were glad to help.
I'd say help is a bit of an understatement. Nerve like that. The makings of an aura, if you ask me. If you are unharmed, perhaps the two of you wouldn't mind helping me put a few things back to where they were.
Of course, Officer.
Singer. Officer Singer. And thank you, again.
Oh, hello there. A moment, if you would.
I'll go and see what he wants.
Repairer.
Okay, they didn't do much.
Revelio. Repairer. Revelio. Repairer.
To worry about.
Revelio.
Mr. Hill was just singing your praises.
You'll make quite the portrait one day. I wouldn't want to be hung next to you.
Hello, sir. I don't believe we've met.
Allow me to introduce myself, Augustus Hill, clothier extraordinaire. I should like to thank you for your remarkable bravery in fighting those trolls, and not to mention your help restoring Hogsmeade to its rightful state.
I was happy to help.
Frankly, you deserve an Order of Merlin. But I can offer you something much more useful. I own Gladrag's Wizardware, and among my inventory are some unique items that afford certain protections, as it were. Life-saving protections. And as I suspect this won't be your last dangerous encounter, I'd like to give you one such set of robes, in thanks for what you did today.
Thank you, Mr. Hill. That's very generous of you.
It's the least I can do. Now, let's try this on for size, shall we? Plenty for your perusal today. Take your time.
Yeah.
I'd say we've earned a butterbeer or two, wouldn't you? Might help me forget that I was almost pulverized by a troll.
I'd say that I agree with you.
Perfect. The three broomsticks is just this way.
I sell even more battleware.
Should you be inclined, you're most welcome to peruse my shop at your leisure.
Assuming it isn't utter bedlam,
Revelio
might even meet Serona, the owner. She's a good one to know.
You said you could get to the child when they came to Hogsmeade. That all you needed was a distraction. I gave you a distraction.
I just watched a student take down your distraction. Who's this child? What are you not telling me?
All you need to know is that if you cannot get to the child, then you have no value to me.
Did they see us?
I don't think so.
What was that goblin doing with Victor Rookwood?
Ranrock is working with Rookwood.
The goblin from the Daily Prophet. I knew I'd seen him somewhere. Quickly, let's get inside the three broomsticks.
It's a treat to see you, Lord Gok. I shall let you know if I hear anything.
Thank you, Serona.
You be well. Now, what can I... Oh, there's a face I haven't seen before.
It's my first time here.
Welcome. Butterbeer's on me. Heard about the attack. I shall be looking in on the other shopkeepers and residents shortly. Glad to see you two escaped injury.
Thanks to this one. Single-handedly took down a troll.
Is that right? Well done.
Thanks for this.
My pleasure. I will say, trolls in Hogsmeade. That's never happened before. Something's not right. The only brutes we usually have to deal with are... How timely.
Was that Lodgok I saw leaving just now? Your clientele's not what it used to be, Serona.
Not to worry, Victor. Once the two of you leave, the caliber of my clientele will greatly improve. I wouldn't do that if I were you, Theophilus.
Come now. No need for theatrics. I'm only here for this one anyway.
My friend is enjoying a well-earned butterbeer.
Only want a quick word.
Perhaps you didn't hear me.
I said, my friend is busy.
One would think you all had enough bloodshed for one day. Come, Theophanes. The Three Broomsticks isn't what it used to be. Let's take our galleons elsewhere. Can't drink butterbeer forever.
Seems you've made an unfortunate enemy. Watch your back. Rookwood and Harlow are worse than any troll you might encounter.
Trolls? Ranrok and Rookwood? What are you not telling me?
I promised to tell you everything, but it's perhaps best I do that later.
And on that note, I think we should head back to the castle.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. 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 Repairer. Leviosa. Accio. Leviosa.
Lumos.
Leviosa.
Revelio.
I'm certainly glad Serona was there. Told you she was one of the good ones.
I can see that. She didn't seem at all intimidated by Rookwood and Arlo.
I think you'll need to tell me why Victor Rookwood has you in his sights. But we can talk later. For the moment, we should return to the castle. Professor Weasley's certain to hear about the troll attack soon if she hasn't already. Don't want to risk another detention for getting back after hours.